that makes her so dangerous here tonight.
And with Xia Li, you have a competitor who believes she led a righteous path of justice, one lethal offensive maneuver at a time.
Never backing down, standing up for what she believes in, that makes Li a very dangerous superstar.
Corey, despite all the success she's amassed both inside and outside of the squared circle, some opponents of Ronda Rousey consider her lack of WWE experience something they can exploit. With that in mind, might Rousey actually be the underdog tonight?
An underdog? Not necessarily. More like underestimated. Most of Ronda's opponents have a habit of expecting less than bring death from her because of her firsthand experience, but she can use that underestimation to her advantage.
Turning to the ring. Boom! Head kick connects. And Xia Li is really falling behind.
Ronda continues to reveal the depth she has in this ring, making her opponent pay for underestimating her thus far.
Keep coming. Something coming from the baddest woman in the planet.
To our winner, standing tall with her arm raised tonight. This win is spreading.